Hello.
Je suis Madame Piasco.
Madame, I'm interested in this lovely bottle.
Oh, excuse me, please. Come in, please.
Thank you.
I'm working on a new formula for eyeshadow. I hope it will be a success. Oh, please sit down.
Do you make your own cosmetics?
Bien sûr. Everything I sell is made right here in this old laboratory. Since my grandmother first made a cream to protect the faces of her children from chafing during the winter months, that first cream was made of goat's milk. It was very good, and soon other parents had her making it for their children. And so my grandmother's good barn became this laboratory.
Madame, I was attracted to this.
Ah, yes, Caprice. Oh, this is another of my little concoctions. It is merely a water repellent air spray. I developed it for myself some years ago. You see, I do a lot of skiing.
You do? I do too.
Then you will keep this bottle of Caprice. It is a must for women like us. It keeps the wind and humidity from ruining our air.
If it'll do all that, I should have a half a dozen.
That will not be necessary. In another month, you will be able to purchase Caprice in America. May Fortune is bringing it out.
May Fortune,
huh? Their head cosmetician is my son-in-law. He manufactures all my little preparations.
Grand-mère! Grand-maman, on peut aller chez Pierre? On reviendra bientôt.
You see, we have a case. As I was saying, I gave the water repellent air spray formula to Stuart, and you can see the lovely grandchildren. Yes, kidding me. Now, Jeannette, and you too, Jack. Say to Mademoiselle, welcome to our village.
Welcome to our village, mademoiselle.